Less than a week away now from the first ever Top Seed Open. Big names. They are coming out Monday, 11:30 a.m. Eastern, right here on Tennis Channel. Serena, Venus, Sloan, Coco, Kim Clijsters won her first Grand Slam at the U.S. Open. Anna Samova, Sabalenka. John, who are you most excited to see in Lexington?
I'll go with that name in the bottom right that we haven't spoken much about. Victoria Azarenka, now north of 30. She's had some ill luck with injuries, some ill luck with draws. She's had some personal issues, but remember, this is a Hall of Fame player, and I wonder in a year like this, when everything is scrambled and a bit unstrung, if that isn't precisely the kind of player that can do some damage and make some noise here, guys.
And she's going to have to get into the Western and Southern Open through qualifying. Found out about that today for Victoria Azarenka. Here's our lineup for tomorrow. Coverage starts at 10 a.m. Eastern right here on Tennis Channel and TC Plus. Four big matches, Chanda. We've got that Irani Pliskova one. Contrast in styles. Always like to see that. Is it going to be the big serve or the great movement?
Also looking forward to seeing Donna Vekic, who started out so well, winning the first match in this tour restart against Cocchiaretto. I want to get that in for you, Steve.
Elizabeth. There you go. I love it. All right. 10 a.m. Eastern tomorrow for John and Chanda. I'm Steve Weissman. Thanks so much for watching TC Live.